So currently what we have here is a model simulating a stroke, a large stroke with a large vessel occlusion. My name is Dr. Sushant Kale. I'm a neurologist with training in stroke and neurointerventional surgery here at Abrazo. Ever since I was a child, I was fascinated by medical science in general, but also the ability to make that difference in somebody's life fascinated me the most. I do like to spend whatever time I have with my kids and my family. So, you know, every day I go home, we do wrestling. We like to see movies together. I mean, you know, both my kids, myself, my wife, we are Marvel fans. You know, we do like to go out for camping and hiking. And, I think being in Phoenix is another thing for me. I am hoping that I would be able to get some time and, you know, and go out and hike some trails here. Well, you know, I think at the end of the day, if we look at the difference that you made in patient's life, that makes everything worthwhile. I'm on call, you know, all the time, but it's like a ball player. I mean, that's the best analogy I can give you. I love what I do, and so, you know, I get paid for it. Just like being a, you know, basketball player where they love what they're doing and they're getting paid for it. So it's not work for me, it's my passion. On the day I was leaving for my medical school, you know, my mother, she was emotional, but she kind of gave me a message which stuck to me, and I can, you know, still follow that message. She told me that take care of everybody like that was your mother. And so that's my philosophy of practice. You know, I take care of everybody like it was my mother.